Hello everyone, the title of this project is IoT Assisted Parking Slot Booking. This project has been proposed to help the users find the parking spaces in the overpopulated areas like shopping complex, hospitals and in commercial places. This smart parking system helps to find the nearest parking area and it mainly focuses on unnecessary traveling through the filled parking lots in the parking area. Now let us see the hardware block diagram of the project. In the system, we have used an Arduino board, 3 ultrasonic sensors, an LCD display and an ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. In this system, the Arduino is used to read the inputs from the ultrasonic sensor and send the outputs to the LCD screen. Ultrasonic sensors are used to detect the presence of the vehicle in the parking slot by calculating the distance using the trigger and the echo functionality. The LCD display shows the status of each parking slot and shows whether the vehicle is parked or not. The ESP8266 is used to integrate the data from the Arduino to the cloud so that the user can retrieve the information about the slots. Next, we have the software block diagram. Here we have created a web page for the user to book the parking slot. The user has to register into the website so that he can be acknowledged as a customer. Thereby he can access the services. A database is created using the MySQL, which is the structured query language, to store the personal information registered by the users, and it can be accessed only by the admin for the security purposes. This is a schematic representation of the hardware which has been simulated using the Proteus software. Now let me show you a demo of the project. This is the login page. The username has been entered as a Paul. It is a registered user, so we have been logged into the web page. There are 3 types of cars: blue, orange and red. Blue means empty, orange means no space and red means the car is booked. This is the hardware prototype of the project. 3 ultrasonic sensors are placed. The white color box is considered as a car. The LCD display is shown as the in parking slot 1. The car has been booked. Now in the web page, the blue color car, which indicates the slot is empty, will be changed into orange, indicating that the parking slot has no space. Now if the car is being moved, then the orange color will be turned into blue again, indicating that the current parking slot is empty. It has been changed into blue. Now we are booking the parking slot. There's a pop-up message will be shown that we have successfully booked the car. Now the blue color slot will be changed into red color. Thank you.